Moving on to other stories now, Samsung unveiled its newest mobile image sensor. It's the first in the industry to go beyond 100 million pixels. Made in collaboration with China's Xiaomi, this latest edition provides smartphone users a resolution equivalent to that of a high-end DSLR camera. Kang Yong-woo gets us better acquainted with this technological breakthrough.
Samsung Electronics has introduced the industry's first mobile image sensor that goes beyond 100 million pixels in what's dubbed the ISOCELL Bright HMX. Unveiling its latest addition to its mobile camera technology on Monday, Samsung said the new image sensor with its 108-megapixel will allow smartphone owners to take pictures in high-end DSLR camera quality, something that was once thought to be impossible before. According to the South Korean tech giant, the new image sensor can produce vivid photographs in both dark and bright environments with a bigger surface area and smart ISO mechanism to better absorb light while increasing color accuracy. The industry's first 100 and plus megapixel image sensor also supports 30 frames per second filmed at 6K resolution, meaning its ability to record video without flaws makes it ideal to use in movie and broadcast shootings. Samsung has collaborated with Xiaomi to develop the high-resolution sensor for the Chinese firm's smartphones. Executive Vice President of Sensor Business at Samsung Electronics, Park Yong-in, said the company is continuously pushing to engineer its image sensors to capture the world as the human eye does. Co-founder and president of Xiaomi, Lin Bin, underscored the relationship Xiaomi has with Samsung, saying that the two IT giants will continue to cooperate in order to bring not only new mobile camera experiences, but also a platform through which our users can create unique content. Mass production for Samsung's ISOCELL Bright HMX will begin later this month. Kang Yong-woo, Arirang News.